I'm here at Korakia Pensione. It's on 257 South Potencia Road. In Palm Springs, the mountains are unbelievable back behind here. This place was built a long time ago. It was built by Gertrude Coutts. And he moved his wife, Gertrude Coutts, here with him. They both died in 1937. And there's a local legend that exists here. It's that the lady in red comes out into the street here where she was supposedly run over and killed. Now, the article that I found this said that they didn't know if it was Gertrude that was run over and killed, that there was no record of her death, but I looked it up and I found record of her death. Gordon died in 1937 on February 15th. And in December 17th, 1937, the same year, Gertrude died in a car crash with Dr. Agnes E. Hansen. She died also. She was 52. They're both buried around the corner at Westwood Murray Cemetery. For the moment, I'm going to try to get a closer look here at the place that Gordon built. Gordon was a famous artist, world-renowned artist. Closer look. Oh, quite a nice little place. The turtle, a couple of metal birds on top of the sign there. Okay, let's go see if I can find Gordon and Gertrude. Okay, so this is kind of tough to find. It's a little bitty place. It's on the opposite side of this old rock wall. If you just barely look over the rock wall, you'll see a real tiny corner cemetery. I'm going to try to find Gordon and Gertrude Coutts, or Coates, however you say their name. Gordon is at lot 4-1H. I have no idea where that is, so I'm just going to try to walk around and find things. I'll keep you posted here. I'll give you an overview of this little corner cemetery. A couple oddities at this cemetery already. I'm going row by row since it's not very big, but found Mexican woman. And over here, I've got an unknown. Okay, I'm here at Gordon Coutts, 1865 to 1937. So that'd make him about 72. His wife, Gertrude, is right next to him. She died the same year. She was 42. So she was about 30 years younger than him. She's got music staff on her grave. I have to look up more information how she was affiliated with music. I know Gordon was a world-renowned artist. I'll be putting some pictures of him in there. So I say you're a very interesting person. I read about you, Gordon, and wanted to come give you some respect. I'm going to show people your art. It's still alive. You're still sharing with the world. Gertrude, I'm going to look up and see what I find in your music. Maybe I could share some of that with your world, too. But I'm wondering, Gertrude, are you the lady in red? There's a local legend here that someone is walking in the street in front of Korakia Pensione, and that it may be you. I know Dr. Agnes E. Hansen died with you in the crash. She's buried in Glendale at Forest Lawn, Section L, Lot 506, if anyone's interested in going there. I'm focusing on the Coutts today since I'm in Palm Springs. I want to say I walked this entire cemetery and found you guys. It should have started on this side. So I'm going to do a show around of the cemetery. That is a corner. It's at about a 45-degree angle over there. You want to go directly opposite of that corner. And so standing right here, if you turn to the right, there's a double black gate that's closed. If you look directly in front of you, there's a tree. And then the block wall has an opening, mid-block wall right there. So if you park on the side with this block wall against the hill, you see the palm trees angling up that private drive. Beautiful backdrop of the mountain here. So you park over there next to the block wall, walk into that open gate, and make a left past that tree about 30 degrees, and you'll find Gordon and Gertrude right here. So this concludes my trip to Palm Springs for today for haunted locations. And Gordon and Gertrude, I'm going to give you a chance to speak to anyone here. Do you have anything to say? Gertrude, are you the lady in red that is still walking next to Korakia Pensione? If you are walking at Korakia Pensione, I wouldn't expect you to be here. But it is only mile point 4. You guys could literally travel between your burial site here and your previous home very easily. It would be very familiar to you, I'm sure. ...1937, you guys have been in the grave about 20 years shy of 100 years, about 80 years. Nice and peaceful out here. You have a nice location. There's a house right across from them, which is kind of weird. I don't know if I'd want to be living right next to a cemetery. And there's some big old buildings up there on the hill. Very pretty nonetheless. All right, Gordon and Gertrude, I'll share what I can about you guys.